Thank you to Monk Pack for supporting today's episode. Monk Pack offers low sugar bars which are plant-based, gluten-free, and keto-friendly. Click the link in the description and use code SciShow to receive 20% off your first purchase of any Monk Pack product. When you're using a table saw, there are just milliseconds between you having all of your fingers and not. In fact, every year, tens of thousands of people in the US are maimed by these tools. Human reflexes are just not fast enough to snatch a hand out of the way if something goes wrong. Which is why some incredible safety mechanisms have been invented to help you remain one with your body parts. Now, all sorts of saws and other tools come with significant risks, but table saws are especially dangerous. Like, they're responsible for more accidental amputations than any other consumer product. And it's easy to see why, when you consider that the average table saw rotates around 70 times a second, and it has enough teeth to make a fresh cut every 370 microseconds. But these tools are still really popular because they're extremely useful for woodworking. So saw manufacturers have gone to great lengths to make them safer. One of the greatest advances came in the year 1999, with the invention of a system called SawStop that can actually detect human flesh, sort of. Basically, it's a safety system that can tell the difference between flesh and wood. And it works thanks to one key fact. Your body conducts electricity, but dry wood does not. So the flesh sensing technology consists of a weak current that runs through the saw blade, plus a sensor that registers the amount of current flowing through it. As the blade cuts into something like wood, which doesn't conduct electricity, the current flows uninterrupted. But the moment it encounters something like a finger, the flesh absorbs some of the electrical signal. When that happens, the sensor detects a change in current, and in under a thousandth of a second, it stops the blade. It does that by triggering a spring which shoves a brake into the blade. It's not like slamming the brakes on a car, where friction brings the wheels to a stop. There's no time for that. It's been described as stopping a speeding car by dropping a wall in front of it. Which wouldn't be safe if this was a car, but you get the idea. It's an extremely violent maneuver, but it stops the blade within microseconds. If you were the one with a finger on the blade, you wouldn't even be able to see this incredible feature kick in. But afterwards, you would still see your finger attached to the rest of you. So that's a plus. In this process, the brake cartridge gets crushed like the crumple zone of a car, and the blade gets ruined too, but the finger gets saved. This technology has been tested plenty of times, on hot dogs and even the company founder's own fingers. But, and I cannot emphasize this enough, the vast majority of saws still don't have this feature because it remains proprietary. So if you're around one of these saws, please assume that it does not stop this way. Seriously, do not stick your hand in a saw because you saw some man on the internet saying that it might be safe. And of course, no matter what safety features your tools might have, nothing can take the place of basic caution and a little common sense. But what's amazing about this technology is that if you relied on your reflexes to stop a table saw from doing damage, it would be too late. Fortunately, some simple physics principles can fill that gap and save some limbs. And then you can use those limbs to eat Monk Pack bars. This video is supported by Monk Pack. In the summertime, sometimes all you want to do is treat yourself to a little saltwater taffy. But if all you're craving is the taste of the beach, you could treat yourself to Monk Pack's Coconut Almond Dark Chocolate Keto Nut and Seed Bar without coating your mouth in sugar. Each one has 1 gram of sugar or less, and they're still delicious and chewy just like your childhood favorites. So you don't even need to go to the boardwalk anymore to satisfy those sweet and salty summer cravings. Monk Pack delivers their bars directly to your doorstep, making every day feel like a beach vacation. On your first purchase of any Monk Pack product, you can get 20% off by visiting monkpack.com and entering code SciShow at checkout, or by clicking the link in the description down below. And your purchase is backed with a 100% happiness guarantee. So if you don't like it for any reason, Monk Pack will exchange the product or refund your money, whichever you prefer. Thanks to Monk Pack for supporting this video, and thank you for watching.